I started doing this to make an art piece that had a sense of sentimentality. My name is Michael Long. I'm from Santa Barbara, California, and I create mini dive bars. A dive bar typically is a community, it's a public house. The camaraderie is really special, and I think the stress just seems to go away there. Recreating the spirit within a dive bar is getting the grime, whether there's nicotine stains or whatever it is. These things are like miniature set design, but more for the soul. There's a strong love for one's local bar. They have an atmosphere that I found to be real compelling. It's not like your house, it's not your church, but you feel like it's your place. My legacy is going to be the guy that made the bars, which is fine with me. I'm doing the right thing.